सह्याद्री नेशनल स्कूल स्टैंडर्ड 3 साइंस पीरियड 3 वी आर लर्निंग फोर्थ लेसन द वर्ल्ड ऑफ बर्ड्स टिल नाउ वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट द बर्ड्स लाइक पेंगुइन विच कैनॉट फ्लाई दीज बर्ड्स आर कॉल्ड एज फ्लाइटलेस बर्ड्स बिकॉज देयर बॉडी इज टू हैवी दे कैनॉट फ्लाई Even we have learnt about the birds like pelican. These are aquatic birds. They live in water. They have webbed toes which help them to swim in water. Now, let's study some more types of birds in detail. Today, we are going to focus on feet and claws of birds. The first one is perching birds. Crow is the example of a perching bird. It has three toes in the front and one toe at the back. Another example of a perching bird is a sparrow. These birds have toes to help them to grip the branches firmly even when they are asleep. Perching birds may also hop on the ground. They can fly, but they also can hop. Next type of birds which we are going to learn is a scratching bird. Hen is one of the examples. These scratching birds have three toes in the front and one short toe at the back. The scratching birds, like a quail, have sharp horny claws to scratch the ground to eat buried food. Even scratching birds walk and run on the ground. Let's see one interesting fact about these birds. Children, when environmental conditions go wrong, what these birds do? Have you ever thought? When the weather of a place becomes unsuitable for birds, they fly away to other places and they come back when the weather changes again. This thing is called as migration of birds. When the environmental conditions go wrong, they migrate from one place to another. Now, it's the quiz time. The question is, find odd one out. First one is a bulbul, a sparrow, and a pelican. Think about it, children. And the answer is a pelican, because pelican is an aquatic bird. Other two birds, bulbul and sparrow, can fly at lower heights. The next question is, match the following birds with their features. Crane, pigeon, and a peacock. First one is a short toe at the back, second webbed toes, and third three toes in the front. Try to match the features. And the correct answers are, first one, crane has webbed toes. It is an aquatic bird. These webbed toes help it to swim in water. Pigeon has three toes in the front. And the peacock has one short toe at the back. It is a scratching bird. Till now, we have learned about the birds like a duck, which is called as an aquatic bird. It lives in water. It has webbed toes which help it to swim in water. The birds like kiwi are called as flightless birds. This is because its body is too heavy and it cannot fly. The birds like quail have one short toe at the back and three toes in the front. It is called as a scratching bird. It scratches the ground and eats buried food. The birds like sparrows are called as perching birds. They have three toes in the front and one at the back. Children, let's stop here for today. We will be meeting soon. Till then, read the textbook thoroughly. Go through the question and answers. Then also, if you have any queries, please feel free to ask in the live sessions. Bye-bye, children.